Jody! Jody, I told you to stay in your room. You could have been killed.
What's happening here? What was that thing?
You should have listened to me. Stayed in your room.
You have to tell me the truth. You have to tell me the truth now.
It's Yaitzo. He wants blood. That's all he's interested in. We can't do anything about it. You can't fight a spirit.
Spirits don't live in this world. If he's here, there's a reason.
Better be a damn good reason. Pet the horse.
You remember Ashley? We're friends, right?
Remember, you mind controlled me.
I'm just gonna put my foot in the stirrup and climb up, okay? I need to figure out how to go forward. Hey, what do you think, Ashki? We're doing pretty good, huh?
That horse is gonna have to tell me your secret. Listen, I'm headed over to the pasture to tend the churros. You wanna come?
Sure.
Let's go.
Yeah. Let's go. Huh. Controller says hold L2 to gallop. He's winning. Man. You guys have a lot of open room. Too bad the desert is not too appealing for much else. And it's probably hot as shit. Hello. Quality time with Jay and Jody. Jody and Jay.
Look, I know you don't want to talk about it. But I really need to know what happened last night. Your father knew the spirit. It's not the first time he's come, right?
Yaitzo has always been here. It comes at night and steals souls. The old ones used to say, it's a curse. The price our tribe had to pay for living on these lands.
Does a spirit come every night?
It'll come for many nights, and then it won't show up for months. But it always ends up coming back. My turn to ask you some questions.
Okay.
What are you really doing out here in the middle of the desert? It feels like you're running away from something.
Tell him the truth.
Trying to forget. You know, make a new start. Maybe I'm just running away from myself.
You're like us. You also have your dark secret, don't you, Jody?
Goddamn right I do.
I have to tell you something.
I like girls.
Oh, she's there. The bad boy, shuck. She in the dish in.
That was Paul. There's no water at the ranch. Something must be up with the well. I'm gonna have a look on my way back.
I can go take a look if you want.
Don't know if you'll be able to do much.
You can do more than you think.
Where's the well?
It's over there. It's got a windmill. Shouldn't be hard to find.
Okay. I'll see you back at the ranch.
Okay. See you later.
All right, time to get on the horse and ride our asses over there. Find out what's up with the water. Okay, go. Go, go, go. Run, 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 horse, run. Where's my carrot meter for going fast? Okay. And there's some shit wrong with the well. What is wrong with the well? Let's find out, Detective Joday. There's a tumbleweed stuck in it. Well, you know, this is a simple job for Aiden and his tumbleweed bashing skills.
Aiden, the pump's running again.
Awesome. What else is there around here, just for shits? Is there anything in the tank? Like a bonus, maybe? No. Well, that's weak. Don't go too far away. Can't go too far away. Jody don't like that. Let's go. Oh no, not this thing again. Is that a rock? Or an animal of some sort? What is this that you're doing, crazy spirit? Ooh, there's a hut here. It's a cow skull. That looks familiar. I do not know what to expect here. And I can't seem to get out. There we go. Can't use Aiden in this weird hut. Oh no. Let me get more on the history of why this spirit is probably around. There was a massacre here. Whoa! I'm not prepared for the horse to run me over like that. Crown. Forward. Okay. Looks like we know what we have to do. We need to go this way. Why it's gonna take so long to get back to the ranch, those guys will only be wondering. is for damn sure. I'm scared of what's gonna happen here. There's something shiny over there. Crown. How'd she know what it was? I am quite intrigued. Oh, it's a well.
Can you see anything?
Down in the well. Sword. We will find out what happened here. Those guys look like bad guys.
Massacred the soldiers in the fort. Could it be
it's
it?
Fucked up. It's over here. It's a hat. Tell me what you know, hat. Tree somewhere over there. Is there anything down that well? Or anything else here for that matter? That's a very shallow well. If that's even a well, maybe it's just a thing. There's a gun. A rifle. Jesus. Very scary. Anything else? Anything at all? It's dark when I go through the wall and I can't see. There's something. Getting a full picture of what's going on here. It's a little crazy. Oh man. Anything else? We gotta get the whole story. We can't leave without uncovering everything. Maybe if. Oh shit, I can't go up that high. Flies too fast. I think that's probably it. Alright. Let's get on the horse and find the tree. That fucking tree. This is gonna be too much. Alright, where are we going? Didn't really see where it was headed. Is that it? There it is. Aha! Ominous. Creepy, creepy. I don't know what I think about this. Circle of something here. Bury it, unbury it, unbury it. Yeah, I think we've established that.
Ghosts? We're wearing these ritual masks.
What is this thing? An amulet? Take it. There's more stuff. Holy shit. It's a pretty good treasure hunter. Who needs metal detectors when you've got this guy?
This one has no talisman.
Getting good.
It all went by too fast. I didn't understand it. It's just all mixed up. It's as if something's missing. I'll show the talismans to Paul. Maybe he'll know something.
You okay? Crap. Storm is coming back. I'm scared. Go, go, go. Come on, horse. Let's go. Holy shit. It's convenient.
Daylight. We tried to get to the house.
Corey, get
come on, start! Start already, goddammit! It won't start, Jay! It won't start!
Oh, the entity's coming back.
We've got to get to the house.
I don't think that's gonna help.
There's nothing else we can do. My father told you can't fight a spirit.
I can. Heal that man. What the fuck are you doing, Jody? Let's go. Alright, I didn't put your healing powers to the test.
It's all my fault. I stirred up old memories. I never should have come.
Still breathing.
I never bring anything good with me.
Heal him. Tough.
I almost have one kill. The rest is up to you.
Please don't die on me, man. Let's go. Grandma say.
Oh, this blanket. It's the one that was on that baby.
Mother gave it to me. Like her mother before. She also gave me this.
Fifth talisman. Understand this shit. Come on. Come on. There we go.
This is where it all began. You need to watch carefully. Remember every detail.
It's those idiots' fault.
Your ancestors. They summoned Yaitsu here.
They were lost, full of hatred for the white man. They bring spirit, kill their enemies, and gain revenge. Turned against them. He was still hungry. Hungry for blood. Yaitsu is back. He has come to take our lives.
We're your ancestors. They're the guardians who protect the house, right?
They know they were wrong, so they returned to protect us from the evil that they released.
If they brought the entity here, I mean, there's gotta be some way to send it back to its own world.
They used a ritual to open the passage. I still remember the incantation, but the ritual is lost.
I saw the ritual in my vision. Look, I'll prepare it and you can help me with the incantation.
Hurry! He's coming.
We gotta do this. How the hell are we gonna get her there?
the front of the house.
Okay, that shouldn't be too hard. Get it?
Something to light the fire.
Gasoline, that's a terrible idea. Gasoline and fire never mix. Kids, don't do this at home. And being careless with it, getting it all over you.
Jody, what the hell?
Trust me! I know what I'm doing!
We gotta get inside! The storm is coming!
Leave it be, Jay!
Shimasani, you can talk?
Stick, Jody! You must find a stick to draw the sign!
Do it, do it, do it! It is X.
That's it. Now the talismans. I have to remember where each of the medicine men stood. There. That's exactly right. Okay. Each of you needs to stand next to a talisman. There must be a soul attached to each one. There's only four of us and five talismans. We need a fifth soul to complete the ritual.
This is crazy, Jody. We're all gonna die if we don't go inside right now.
We need to get Paul. Should it be Aiden? Aiden counts.
Oh, good. That's it. We've got the five souls. Shimasani, start the incantation now.
A little hard to swallow, but it's crazy. Goddamn right, I'm gonna help him. Back in there. Get back in your thing that looks like a vagina that leads to another dimension. See you later. That wasn't really very believable, Corey. They lost his grandma. Poor grandma.
I'm taking you. My people have buried our dead there for many hundreds of years. For us,
I am no man.
Well, that was crazy. I think we deserve some well spent R&R. What do you think? And I want to know if Paul survived. Probably didn't, but you never know. That would be a very nice happy ending to the story. Go. Take it. Surely a white guy has stumbled upon this place. Is that Paul? Is he standing there? Hell yes, he's alive.
These are the bones of your ancestors. I'm sure they would have wanted to be buried alongside their own people.
Rest in peace. Wonder if there's anything floating around this graveyard. More stories? No, you can't go that way. Sorry, I didn't mean it. Your range changes every time. Thank you for doing us a favor. There's drawings on the cliff wall there. Drawings. Make me climb this shit. Hey, I pushed R1. It's dangerous to go alone. Take this! Holy hell. There are others like me. It's one hell of a discovery.
So it's decided. You're leaving?
There's things I have to do. You know, I used to think that my gift was a curse. Maybe I was wrong. Maybe I can use it to help people. Find out who I really am.
You did a lot for us, Jordy. For us and the memory of our people. I don't know how to thank you. If you don't find what you're looking for, come back here. You have a home.
I'm gonna miss you.
Me too, Corey. I'll never forget you.
Ashki is gonna be very sad without you.
But one day I'll come back and see him.
Kiss him. You bonded.
Hey, Jody.
You didn't think you were just gonna walk, did you?
A lot of time, but I finally got the thing running.
Take it, it's yours. It's the least we can do to thank you.
Thanks.
Nice. Free motorcycle, guys. She's sitting there after all. Thanks for helping, Jody. You were great. Not just sand.
Ready?
Alright. Well, after a long several chapters, I think it's time to stop. So when we come back to Beyond Two Souls, we'll see what happens in the separation chapter. So thanks for watching, and I'll see y'all later.